Psalm 95. O come, let us sing unto Yahweh. Let us make a joyful noise to the rock of our salvation. Let us come before his presence with thanksgiving, and make a joyful noise unto him with psalms. For Yahweh is a great Elohim, a great King above all gods. In his hand are the deep places of the earth. The strength of the hills is also his. The sea is his, and he made it, and his hands formed the dry land. O come, let us worship and bow down. Let us kneel before Yahweh our Maker. For he is our Elohim, and we are the people of his pasture, and the sheep of his hand. Today, if you will hear his voice, harden not your heart, as in the provocation, and as in the day of temptation in the wilderness, when your fathers tempted me, proved me, and saw my work. 40 years long was I grieved with this generation, and said, It is a people that do err in their heart, and they have not known my ways, and to whom I swear in my wrath that they should not enter into my rest. Psalm 96. O sing unto Yahweh a new song. Sing unto Yahweh all the earth. Sing unto Yahweh, bless his name. Show forth his salvation from day to day. Declare his glory among the heathen, his wonders among all the people. For Yahweh is great and greatly to be praised. He is to be feared above all gods. For all the gods of the nations are idols, but Yahweh made the heavens. Honor and majesty are before him. Strength and beauty are in his sanctuary. Give unto Yahweh, O ye kindreds of the people. Give unto Yahweh glory and strength. Give unto Yahweh the glory due unto his name. Bring him an offering and come into his courts. O worship Yahweh in the beauty of holiness. Fear before him all the earth. Say among the heathen that the Lord reigneth. The world also shall be established, that it shall not be moved. He shall judge the people righteously. Let the heavens rejoice, and let the earth be glad. Let the sea roar, and the fullness thereof. Let the field be joyful, and all that is therein. Then shall all the trees of the wood rejoice before Yahweh, for he cometh to judge the earth. He shall judge the world with righteousness, and the people with his truth. Psalm 97. Yahweh reigneth, let the earth rejoice, let the multitude of isles be glad thereof. Clouds and darkness are round about him. Righteousness and judgment are the inhabitation of his throne. A fire goeth before him, and burneth up his enemies round about. His lightnings enlightened the world, the earth saw and trembled. The hills melted like wax at the presence of Yahweh, at the presence of the Lord of the whole earth. The heavens declare his righteousness, and all the people see his glory. Confounded be all they that serve graven images, that boast themselves of idols. Worship him, all ye gods. Zion heard and was glad, and the daughters of Judah rejoiced because of thy judgments, O Yahweh. For thou, Yahweh, art high above all the earth. Thou art exalted above all gods. Ye that love Yahweh hate evil. He preserveth the souls of his saints. He delivereth them out of the hand of the wicked. The light is sown for the righteous, and gladness for the upright in heart. Rejoice in Yahweh, ye righteous, and give thanks at the remembrance of his holiness. Psalm 98. O sing unto Yahweh a new song, for he has done marvelous things. His right hand and his holy arm have gotten him the victory. Yahweh hath made known his salvation. His righteousness hath he openly shown in the sight of the heathen. He hath remembered his mercy and his truth toward the house of Israel. All the ends of the earth have seen the salvation of our Elohim. Make a joyful noise unto Yahweh, all the earth. Make a loud noise, and rejoice, and sing praise. Sing unto Yahweh with the harp and with the voice of a song, with trumpets and sound of cornet. Make a joyful noise before Yahweh the King. Let the sea roar, and the fullness thereof, the world and they that dwell therein. Let the floods clap their hands, let the hills be joyful together. Before Yahweh, for he cometh to judge the earth. With righteousness shall he judge the world, and the people with equity. Psalm 99. Yahweh reigneth, let the people tremble. He sitteth between the cherubim, let the earth be moved. Yahweh is great in Zion and is high above all the people. Let them praise thy great and terrible name, for it is holy. The king's strength also loveth judgment. Thou doest establish iniquity. Thou executest judgment and righteousness in Jacob. Exalt ye Yahweh, our Elohim, and worship at his footstool, for he is holy. Moses and Aaron among his priests, and Samuel among them that call upon his name, they called upon the Lord, and he heard them. And he spake unto them in the cloudy pillar. They kept his testimonies and the ordinance that he gave them. Thou answerest them, O Yahweh our Elohim. Thou wast a God that forgavest them, though thou tookest vengeance of their inventions. Exalt Yahweh our Elohim, and worship at his holy hill, for Yahweh our Elohim is holy. Psalm 100. Make a joyful noise unto Yahweh, all ye lands. Serve Yahweh with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. Know ye that Yahweh, he is Elohim. It is he that has made us, and not we ourselves. We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving, and into his courts with praise. Be thankful unto him, and bless his name. For Yahweh is good, his mercy is everlasting, and his truth endureth to all generations. Selah.